Like we had head, hands, fingers, legs, right? So today we are going to learn about parts of a plant. This is the whole plant, right? And we will see the different parts of this plant. We'll start from below, right? These are the roots which are under the soil. Roots. Then grows the stem. This is a stem. Then we have the bud, which is before the flower grows big. This is a bud, right? Bud. Then we have the leaves. And last, the flower. So these are the different